trees and put. Wow, the hall was really nice, but yeah, a few comments are saying that they didn't have a good experience. What should I do? Should I risk my money or should I not? Find this relatable. Today I'm going to share with you how you can avoid getting scammed while shopping online, either on an app or on a website. Hello everyone, I'm Hailey and I love shopping online. Along with the haul today, I will share with you how you can avoid getting scammed and the do's and don'ts for shopping online. So the brand that I tried this time for the very first time is ABOF. Tip number one is related to Vans or Vans, however you pronounce them. These are little sneakers. They are dark green, forest green. My first tip to you is, if you do not know of the website, go with the brand that is very familiar to you. I have used 2 to 3 pairs of Vans shoes before, and when I ordered these, I knew what to expect. So when they arrived, I knew they were original, and then I could place my trust in the website. That's how I actually started shopping online. My very first order was for a necklace from Forever 21, which I had seen at the mall. So when I had physically touched it and seen how it looks, and I received the same thing online, you do build a trust with the app and the website. So go with brands that you already know for the first time on a new website. And you won't believe, I got these for a 70% off. They were just around 1,000 rupees, and usually Vans are pretty expensive. Now what if there's no brand that you've heard of before on this new website or app, but you really want to shop? My tip to you would be, place a very, very small order. Now this is because many websites do have good return policies, but many websites really don't. So be your order on cash on delivery or by card. If the return policy is crappy, you will not get your money back. So place a very small order in the first go, so that in case you cannot return it, you have not wasted a ton of money. I, however, did not follow that because they had an 80% off when I was shopping, and there were so many cute t-shirts that I could not help myself. Unfortunately, I think the things are good. So first off is this t-shirt. It says pretty since the 90s. Not the 90s, pretty since 90s. I was born in 1998, so we can see how that is appropriate. Let's try it on and see how it fits. I'm really sorry for not ironing this. I know I've been very notorious with ironing my clothes, but come on, yeah, like I'm a pathetic adult. Oh my, look who's looking good. I think this is a size medium and it fits quite well. It is high-low, the front is shorter than the back. I need to check the price tag for how much this was. For the MRP is $495. I think I got this 70% high, 80%. There was an 80% off, so I think I got this one only for 100 rupees. This was our first clothing item. Let's see what's next. The second item is this grungy sleeveless t-shirt. I think this is the only piece of clothing that I wore without showing it to you in this haul. Love it, yaar. And kuch mahino pehle to this was very much in trend, so that's why I picked it up. This one was, I want to believe, again under 100 rupees. I was good. Let's try this one on. Chilled in an awkward position, but the t-shirt's definitely not awkward. Look at that. My next tip is, if there's cash on delivery, go for cash on delivery, because I've read so many comments from you saying that you paid for it and it never arrived. So that's a big bummer that your money went for nothing. It's like you donated it to somebody unwillingly. So cash on delivery hai, even if they charge like 100 rupees extra, just go for it, because your money will go in only if you get all your products. Woohoo! Our next product is so pink. Damn, the material of all of this is so good. So this one's MRP is $395. I got this for 80 rupees. This is oversized. Sizing ka bahut issue hua because the sale was at the end. But this is my tip. If you're getting something for a bargain, like a brand new t-shirt for 80 rupees, you can always get it altered. So go for it. This is what it looks like. It does not even look that baggy, but if you want, you can gather it up like this, tie it with like a rubber band, and you can tuck it in, and you've got your very own well-fitted t-shirt. But on the contrary about sizing, make sure you don't get something which is very, very small for you, because it's very difficult to make a small piece of clothing larger. For almost all brands, I fit from an extra small to a large sometimes. It really depends on the piece of clothing. So, har ek clothing item ka size chart check karna hi hai. कितना भी कंटाला आए इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट. इट्स लाइक रीचेकिंग योर पेपर. सो बोरिंग बट यू गॉट टू डू इट. नेक्स्ट आइटम इज फैंसी श्मैंसी एंड इट्स दिस मेश ब्लैक टॉप. हु रिमेंबर्स हेली एंड हर मेश क्लोथ्स? लाइक where has that Hailey gone? This is the only piece of mesh clothing left in my wardrobe and that too because haul nahi hua tha abhi tak, but I'm glad ki ek to cheez bachi hai. This one was again such a bargain. The MRP for this is 995, 200 rupees, 80% off. Perfect example of different sizing on the website. The medium was slightly loose for me, the very first t-shirt. This is a small and this is so tight for me. The actual inner, I can definitely detach this and wear this with my own camisole. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I feel like how I did when in third grade we did a tribal dance, like, yeah, because of the whole tutu on shorts and this being way too tight. So yeah, didn't quite fit me, but we can make this work. Whenever you're shopping online on a new website, make sure you try them during a sale. Most websites go on massive discounts these days because it's such a big competition now. Every time I see app A going on discount, I automatically check app B and C because I know कि अगर इसने डिस्काउंट दिया है तो वो दोनों को भी सेल्स करना है तो वो दोनों भी डिस्काउंट पे जाने ही वाले. एंड इन मोस्ट केसेस सब जगह डिस्काउंट एक साथ आ जाता है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एबोफ राइट नाउ ओनली हैज 35% ऑफ ऑन क्लोदिंग व्हेन आई चेक द लास्ट. सो दिस इज नॉट द बेस्ट टाइम टू ट्राई अ न्यू ब्रांड. ट्राइंग इट एट 80% ऑफ वाज वे बेटर. ओह वी हैव 3. डैमन डू यू वांट टू सी ऑल? आई विल क्विकली ट्राई ऑल ऑफ देम टुगेदर एंड शो देम टू यू. This is top number one. Number two, the main thing that I like in this is the color and the print. It's very like grungy. And this is the final clothing item. It says not interested. I actually planned on pranking one of my professors by wearing this to the lecture. But I don't think I've met a single professor who would be that sporting to take it. If I'm not wrong, I think all the tops were below 200 rupees after a discount. Another way to judge a particular brand is to try their accessories, if not clothing. Because clothing mein quality issue aa sakta hai, sizing issue aa sakta hai. You may not like the material even though it's decent, but accessories may wo chance kam hota hai. So all the t-shirts that you saw, all the tops that you saw were by Abob's own brand. And luckily I do like the material. Would I pay the full price? Most probably no. But would I shop again if there was an 80% off? Definitely yes. But I also ordered one backpack from Abob's own brand again. It's this beige fringy backpack. Now if you watch Sherizad for a while, she has been mentioning this particular bag from Forever 21 that she wanted from a long long time. Now I didn't really want it, but then watching her I was like, मेरे को भी चाहिए. But of course those videos are I think more than 2 years old, so I don't expect that back to be in stock. But when I saw this, it kind of reminded me of hers, so I got it and it's great. The quality is really really nice. This was also on a massive discount. I got this for 750 rupees, so I think this was for 2,500. 70% off ke baad I got this for 750. Extremely sturdy, khali leather ke straps nahi hai, leather ko kapde pe lagaya hai, sewn very well, so last me feel long. And last but not the least, check reviews. Before I buy any makeup item, I do check the reviews because photo shoot mein jo lights hote hai, wo alag hote hai, toh kaafi baar it really does not look like what it does. Pigmentation ka farak aata hai, so check the reviews. Same with clothing. The material looks different. If there's a lot of light, it may look shiny when in reality it's not. So trust me, I'm always there to review for you. And also try to avoid buying items which do not have reviews on the app or the website that you're shopping from, because I usually tend to do that and that helps me a ton. I was going to buy so many makeup items last night from this particular website and I saw 3 to 4 bad reviews out of 6 and I did not buy it. So reviews are great, and if you write reviews, I want to thank you. So to summarize it for you, always order on cash on delivery if it's available. If that's not available, order in small quantities. First, try brands that you already know to check how authentic the app is. To try a new brand that you've never heard of before, you can try accessories first because they have less risk involved. Shop mostly during the sale only because you'll end up wasting less money if you do end up wasting money. And last, do not shop without reviews. So if this video helped you, make sure to give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye! If you're wondering about my bangs, no, I have not cut my hair yet. Bye.